So people who have a problem which primarily relates to the pressure on the nerve and a corresponding problem on a scan. Meaning, if you have a pain down to a part of your leg that is covered by the L5 nerve root and the disc problem shows a pressure on the L5 nerve, then it is worthwhile considering an invasive procedure to relieve the pressure if it is the right thing to do.